Alright. I had a few dropped frames, but I don't know quite where they were. Hopefully this shouldn't be a problem. So, now to talk to everybody before the final mission. And it is untimed free movement, so we have plenty of time to actually go talk to everybody. Nobody's using the bath right now. How are you handling things? Were energy drinks really a thing then? Oops, sorry, cut myself off there. All right. Okay, I got Ratchet. Diana is in Central Park. Even color tinted the map now. Pick on Subaru. Our hotel needs a 5-star concierge, even in the case of apocalypse. Aww. Okay. Wow, actual racism. I didn't expect for them to actually bring up racism here. The correct response here would actually be hit him back, but I'm trying to build relationship points with the rest of my comrades before the next fight. Okay. Okay, so you know what? I haven't talked to Kayama much. Let's see how he's faring with the pending end of the world. I have no idea what the hell just happened there. Oof. Next stop, the village. Let's check. Maggie's grocery.
Ah.
Rosita is running a soup kitchen. Meanwhile, Sunnyside's going, I am pretty sure I had a thick... Going, does anyone know who dynamited the safe? Took the money. Rosita, you could have just asked. I'm not going to ask where she got the money. I don't want to either. Wait, either Sunnyside willingly gave it to her, or there's a smoldering hole and Thorpe is safe. Let's check on Jiminy. Oh, Larry's okay. That's good. Larry agrees. I should probably check my apartment. I'll have to survive this because I. Making sure the library is okay, because libraries are important. I agree. Alright, so there's that. That finishes up. Which, oh, actually, I forgot to stop in at the cafe. In Harlem. Harlem? Mercury Club is doing. Ah, it seems that Subaru has at least a few levels in Bard. I'm not going to ask where they got the piano. It was presumably she saved the piano from the club. I think. Unless it's behind them in the behind Subaru. In the background shot. So, Karen, they come by our law office.
Birch.
As much as able. Alright, that leaves heading to the Bay Area. There's an exit over here. Yes, there is. Oop, nope. Okay, I'm glad I doubled back and went to the church again. Okay. And running rescue operations now. Awesome. Okay. Yep. Okay. Pretty good. Oh, all right. Okay. All right, next is Battery Park. Aha! Okay, so it looks like there's an additional bit if I come back. Oh! Okay. There's an added beat there. Okay. With that, my town. Alright, and then the warehouse where, Rosita is staying. I mean, we're not some two-bit thug. well... sorta, kinda... a little bit... not exactly... this is why you need to do research beyond your Wikipedia level summary. Although, on the other hand, I mean, yeah, like, on the other hand, I like the Rocketeer, and there's the whole bit in the Rocketeer with, like, the gangsters and the G-Men teaming up to fight the Nazis, so hey. And the bit from, Eraser, which is breaking the timeline a bit, but with the, with Arnie, the witness protection guy teaming up with the mafia to stop the shipment of the Gauss rifles. So while he used guys as unloading cargo, and we ain't seen the money from it. Alright, so that covers pretty much everything. It is time to head back to the theater. Talk to Sunnyside. Alright. Alright. Wrong side.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.